Delhi. So my first job was in Vodafone Delhi. And I'm working, I started my career in the executive HR department in Vodafone. After that, I moved to a college, and then when I moved to Cochin, I found a job at Lakeshore Hospital in Cochin, which is one of the most prestigious hospitals in Cochin as the HR manager. My life at university was very interesting. It was a different experience altogether. I made a lot of friends, a lot of people from different countries. Since London is a very metropolitan country now, a lot of foreigners who come to study, who come for work. It's a port for a lot of cultures which are blended together. After that, my experience there was very good. Completely different from our education system here in India. A lot of self-study and a lot of free time. Our classes are not as scheduled as we have timetable here. There classes you have once in probably 3 weeks you have classes. You have a lot of self-study, self-material. You can work part-time, do different things part-time. So yes, it is a different experience altogether. The teachers are much more casual than they are here. They will probably teach you in class, a break, or after class they'll probably go out for a drink with you, which is a common culture there. So that was